should I say? She once had me. She showed me her room isn't in good Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. So I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. And we talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. She told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and I crawled up to sleep in the bath.